rest. Or I could start with Yoshua and allow him to use 8. I would really like... Actually, why don't I do some compounding and finish off all these lavenders? I keep finding these bloody lavenders around all over the place. This is what I was looking for. Wow, he just went through all of them. This is 1 XP with each step. Interesting. Bunch of wonderful items. So, who else? Philosopher's Stone. The best bet with any set of crafting, Ilya looks like will be one. Millie can create the moon earring. Because she... It's just between her and Ilya. Compared to the others, I have so few moon rocks. Frenzy, Lunar Talisman, Moonlight, Ring of Insanity, Ring of the Accursed. Lunar Charm, I have very few of these items. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Thank you. super. And then after this, I can kind of unequip all of my accessories and try to get the best out of all of them that I can. So that was the moon rock. Rainbow diamond, it looks like it is going to be the same pair, Millie and Ilya. Come on, you can do better than this. Star Ruby. Looks like Ilya and Mavel. Or Roderick and Mavel. Actually, Roderick Mavel. Create the necklace, ruby pendant, and shield ring. Okay, so Mavel can take care of the rest. She has the least amount of skill between all of them. Absorption, Stardust, Star Earring, Star Necklace. Yeah, I should finish this off. next is the diamond. So, Fia actually has one unique item she can create out of it. Eight items, she can create four of them, including one unique one, so I just need to have someone to pair with her. Fia, Millie. Actually, Fia and Mavel. Yeah. Fia is the other one. Okay. Well, I guess that is what it is. Alright. Even though I accidentally created two green barrel items with Fia, let's see if I can... Well, actually, this is a pretty good skill for her. Looks like it's her and Mavel again. That's fine. Crystals now. Alright, well, Mavel looks like a good one to do for crystals. So it's just, her and Ronix. Thank you. Ruby. Wow. Roderick and Ilya can only do one item each. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. You just can make 4 items. Okay, so I guess it's Eos and Ronx. It looks like one item will never get made. Well, Parisi can make that one item. The ruby earring. Okay, so I'll split the items between 6 each. The other one. Yes. Two more. And then finally, Parisi. Take the ruby earring. Actually, I'll have 2 more. Sapphire. Alright. Oh, that's not in my party. They're not in my party. Well, Parisi. And... or no. Oh, Roderick and Ilya. Terrible. Okay, Eos and Fia. Many ankles. Iron, silver, and gold. Yeah, Eos appears to fill a void here that few others do. None of them seem to very cleanly fill out each other's weaknesses. I suppose I could do Fia, Millie, and Roderick. With Millie getting... Mia and Philly getting a majority, and then Roderick kind of getting the rest. I can do, like, 8... Alright, I guess that was her 8. Then Millie, and then Roderick. Roderick and Eos. Roderick and Eos. Okay. And iron. Let's see what kind of variety we can get out of this one. So Roderick can make 4 of them. 4 different ones. Looks like Roderick and Lavelle. Roderick. Getting a lot of these anti-venom ones. Come on. Do better than that. There we go. And that is all of them. And now we sell. So what I'm gonna do first, of course, is So, not gonna lie, he's getting the tri-emblem. Changes the amount of damage inflicted on the wearer between 25 and 200%. That is fairly interesting. That raises my attack power. No, I think I'm going to give that to Ilya. Halves day's time. I'm not terribly concerned about that. Some benefits, but has an elemental disadvantage. Doubles wind and fire and wind damage. Yeah, that's not particularly good. 10% chance of protecting the wearer from all spell attacks. Nothing basically raises the wearer's hit points. I don't care about that. Prevents the wearer from getting dazed. I'll keep looking. There's still a lot of items. Has earth, fire, and light doubles. Proportion to the number of close friends. Interesting. That's fine, actually. So you get the combo link and one item. Prevents back attacks. Probably use a reduction in the amount of MP that she uses. Actually, you know what? I know for a fact that, what is it, the fairy ring? By her and you. You are definitely going to be wearing. So that means that you can definitely. That. And you do that one. Hmm. 10% chance, though. Magic that raises the group's agility. Earth, fire, and light damage. It's fire. And what is an assortment of conditions, really? That offers some protection. Where's course, reducing day's time is not a terrible idea. A pretty lame earring. I saw one, or there should be one around here that allows her to convert magic damage into charges the MP in the midst of battle. Of course, recharging MP is always fun, especially for a primary healer. Lavelle. It's kind of difficult for me to determine just exactly what kind of... She seems to attack just like the warriors are, but they seem spell-based. It's... She is the weirdest character I've ever dealt with. What even to give her? The Ring of Wisdom, I guess, just because why the heck not? Not the Chain of Might. Actually, I'll give that to... She doesn't really use MP fast enough for me to care about her usage. How's day's time? Mm-hmm. 10% chance of protecting from all spells. You know what, maybe I'll give her that item that... converts physical damage into MP. Yeah, I'll give her that one. As far as her... to a nearby party member. Spell damage into MP. I like that one. Bronx actually has sure. Actually, no. Mostly because I believe that he'll eventually get maximum magic anyway. So I don't really see the point. Yeah, but he doesn't really need it. Checks the wearer for the power of the moon. It does increase his MP, but not as much, apparently, compared to the Mist Insignia. You know what? That's fine. Alright, let's sell some crap now. That. Definitely saw all of that. Don't particularly care. I'll sell one, but not both. Keeping both of those. So. A lot of money. Keep that one. I don't need that one at all. So, two of those. Yeah, but who cares? Powers of warrior that raise attack power, and sell one of those, but I'll keep. Yeah. I don't really find it that useful, but maybe I should keep it. No, I'll sell it. No, I'll keep it. guess. Somebody should be wearing the onyx earring. Well, maybe not. But I should definitely keep it. Keep that. I don't really particularly want to wear it. I don't know the purpose of that. Considerable protection it offers. I'll keep the saber just to upgrade it. I'll keep the sacrificial, definitely keep that. Agility and hit rate. I'll keep that one. Actually, no, I'll get rid of it. All right, I'm good. actually. There it is. All right. I am ready. I should save first. All right. Now we're doing all of this again. I am as ready as anyone can be. Ready to trade Air Slash, and she is done with it. Before I go too much further, I want to get to the spot on my strategy guide where the start of this demon war. Where is this? Okay, well, there's Asmodeus and a bunch of other enemies. Maps, I don't really care to read. So looks like it's going to be a large thing to do now. Okay. Inner Sanctum was the last place I was at. Demon World Part 1. Let's see, we just fought the Arachne. I did all the optional things. So that just puts us right back here. All right, let's go. Good job, Millie. Spells. Father's not even born yet.
Bring it on! Air slash!
Hold up!
Destruction!
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Herb? Question mark.
Look out!
Let's be careful here.
Air slash!
Raven!
Air slash!
Destruction!
Air slash!
Raven! Destruction!
Air slash!
Palm of
Pity for our enemies. Oh, great! Here
they come! That's what he deserves. I don't want to be a bother to everyone.